Alright guys, I'm back. It is already Friday of this week for me, and I still haven't finished this game like I wanted to. Kind of sucks, but it's fine, I guess. I just have to live with it. So yeah, it's currently August 14th for me. My birthday. I've had a pretty good day so far. I mean, the beginning of the day kind of sucked a little because it was raining, but other than that, it's all good. Okay. Thank you, Barrett. We needed that. Hold on. I got this, it's fine. There we go. Okay. And there's that. And then of course, there's the treasure. Right there. Go up this way. Down we go.
Over there.
Okay. And here we are. There's this. now. Yes, Barrett, again. The depression in this part of the game is so real. Oh.
Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow him.
Follow the kitty kitty. Follow the kitty kitty. He's not wanting to go down. There we go. That was a little weird. Oh no. And there we go. This man. This man's hilarious, I swear. Okay, so where are... two walkages. This one leads to this. Which gives you some gill. And then you go back over here and you do this one. Two mega potions. Once again, you have Trevor. I actually don't know what that is because I don't ever use them. Because I'm a dummy. I don't use everything I pick up. Fuck. Get off! Get off! Get off me! I don't want to die, so I'm going to keep killing myself. And there you have it. And somehow it stopped the fan up there, which makes no sense, but video games. Just go down this way and around, and then we'll get up here with Tifa. I honestly just wanted an excuse to mess with the boxes over there, to be completely honest.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot
him? Yeah, what else is he gonna do, Tifa?